One of the easy ones. Don't feel too proud, Batman.
Interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
So you figured it out, huh? Good job. Please, keep it to yourself. I've got a reputation to keep up. Help me!
Harley!
Ah!
You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please, let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
What are you waiting for? He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare you. Why don't you just go get a gun and shoot the stupid bat?
Patient pacification system deactivated.
Ah! locked us in with a bomb. Quick, get out! Move it! Get out of here now!
Oh, I thought we were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
Did you see him back there? What was that thing he used?
No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I need to know.
What do you call someone who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddles? A Batman?
Thank you. name is Victor Size. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guards, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I want the lock!
Die, you big ugly bat! List!
Quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
Harley is subdued, and I have her print scanned.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a world of new ideas. I began my day.
Personal army.
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
What the hell was that thing?
No idea. Joker's cooking something. What was that?
Against one. Feeling lucky?
I'm at the door. Nothing here. I'm as good as dead!
The lot of you are making me angry. Stop him and stop him now! I have to send Harley up there, there'll be trouble!
Stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, then. Whoopsie!
No!
really need to speed things up, Bats. At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to shut down power to this room.
Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take. To the generator ahead.
Well, aren't you the persistent one, Bats? Always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens.
I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be.
It's the bat!
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Batman's as good as dead.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
So you figured out my puzzle? Well, good, maybe. You remember about my alarms? How you guys couldn't summon Daphne? He's here. Don't let him find me. He's dangerous, boys. I don't want him getting in the way of my experiments, so if you see him, stop him!
Yeah. Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
Patient interview. Pamela Lillian Isley, November 12th, 11:33 a.m. Good morning, Pamela. How are you today?
Fine. Today is a special day.
What do you mean?
This is the anniversary of my new life. When I found my true self, my destiny.
Are you referring to the event with Dr. Woodrow?
Yes. What else? Of course, at the time, I thought Jason had poisoned me. But in retrospect, he didn't get me.
And why do you believe what he did has helped you?
He showed me the business. A world I should protect. Of course, my first offer was rejected.
Offer? You tried to kill everyone in Gotham.
Well, sometimes you need to prune back hard in order to make something flourish.